might just kill that run.
Nerves because you're so damn good. All right, for this one, Salomon have partnered you up with one of their own. I went up there to check the route. It's loaded with some fascinating spots, so just have fun with it. Especially when you're coming down through the old ruins and forests. And don't be afraid to show off a little. The Salomon guys love that, especially for these kinds of videos. These guys are a big name in action sports, so you're guaranteed folk from all over the world are gonna see this one.
I am Arevi, and these are my stories. Shall we begin? I am mountain, older than man and as timeless as the earth itself. In summer, I offer stunning green pastures with rocky tops, filled with wildflowers and derica. But here, now, in this, the coldest of winters, I gift snow-covered peaks and landscapes filled with endless possibilities. Some of you will explore white forests on foot. Others will pass through in a race to the bottom. Sometimes in sunlight, other times at night. And each time, I will offer up any who pass through a brand new delight. Ancient ruins, built before your time by men and women from an era long since forgotten. To to stacks of stones you call cairns, placed all around my lands, out here to mark the glorious mountain peaks and trails I offer up to those brave enough to take on my challenges. And what challenges I offer indeed. But I promise, if you can master what lies ahead out there, then I offer the invaluable as a reward. Memories. Magnificent memories. Some of you will explore me on foot, or on those awfully strange contraptions you strap to your feet, while others will take to the air and glide from my summit to the waters below. But be sure to take a moment on the way to stop and take it all in. For to pass through these glorious places without exploring the beauty I offer would be a sin. From varied landscapes to faces littered with cliff banks, to stunning couloirs and huge, beautiful, untouched pillars, there are few places in the world where you can experience all of these magical elements at the same time. And I am one of them. All you have to do is to tell me what you want and where you want to go, and I will point you in the right direction. Your land's filled with myths, magic.
That footage is gonna make for a pretty cool episode, that's for sure.
Ooh.